cats.
Dudes, happy new year.
Oh yes, my brothers, it will be a happy Wildcat new year when Troy Bolton leads us to our first championship game in 10 years.
Hallelujah! Hey.
Wildcats, sing along, yeah, we got it going on. Wildcats in the house, everybody say it now.
Hi, Troy.
Hi, Sherpin.
Wildcats everywhere, with your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it, let's get to it. Come on, everyone.
Hi, I'm Taylor McKessie. You must be new.
Gabriela Montes, hi.
So, did you do anything fun over winter break?
Oh, you know, my mom took me on a ski trip. All I did was read.
With all those cute boys on the slopes? Loser.
Oh, well, actually I did meet a boy.
See, so tell me all the details.
They threw a karaoke contest for the kids.
I'm Troy. I can't sing.
Gabriela, me either.
They're all looking at us.
I will if you will.
Living in my own world, didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
I never believed in what I couldn't see. Never opened my heart to all the possibilities. Oh,
I know that something has changed. Never felt this way. And right here tonight, this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart.
Oh no, I have to go.
Nine!
My mom.
Eight!
Hurry, put in your phone number.
Seven!
I'll do it too.
I had such
Six.
A good time with you.
Five! Four! Three! Two! One! Happy New Year!
It was awesome.
It was like a dream.
I made a New Year's resolution to call her and ask her out.
This year I know it's gonna happen for me.
I didn't know it before, but now it's easy to see.
Oh, it's so easy to see.
It's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now I can reach the skies.
Yo, welcome back, all you super cool Wildcats.
This is Jack Scott, the Velvet Fog of East High, with the Homeroom 411, bringing you the morning announcement. The Science Decathlon Finals are coming up this Friday, so see Taylor Learning Curve McKessie for more skinny on the hooey. All for now, peeps.
Well, once again, they forgot to announce the auditions for this year's winter musicale, Juliet and Romeo, written by our very own Kelsey Nielsen. It's a delicious neo-feminist adaptation of Shakespeare's classic tragedy of star-crossed lovers with a brand new happy ending. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football diamond. This year, as always, the drama club faces a shortage of male participants. So please come in and audition. I'm offering you fun, glamour, and extra credit. Ah, the dreaded cell phone symphony. Sharpay and Ryan Evans, your phones, please, and I will see you in detention. We have zero tolerance for cell phones during class. Phone, please, and welcome to East High, Ms. Montez. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is also involved. Splendid. We'll see you in detention as well.
Ms. Darbus.
Your Honor, sir. These are basketball practice.
That's 30 minutes for you too, Mr. Danforth. Count them.
That could be tough for Chad, since you probably can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes.
But I've never had detention in my life.
Well then, Happy New Year! Ah, saved by the bell. You may collect your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day.
Sorry, peeps, this just in. Please remember to sign up for the school musical Juliet and Romeo by Red Hawk composer Kelsey Nielsen. Until later, this is Jack Scott, the Velvet Fog of East High.
I don't
believe it.
Me.
Either, but how?
Who are you looking for?
Oh, no one. My friends know I went snowboarding, but I didn't tell them about the singing thing.
Pretty incredible, right? Meeting up again like this.
Yeah. Hey, now that you've met Darbus the Destroyer, I bet you can't wait to sign up for the musical.
I won't be signing up for anything here for a while, but if you signed up, I'd consider coming to the show.
That's completely impossible.
I wouldn't think impossible is even in your vocabulary, Troy. So nice of you to show our new classmate around. Oh, were you going to sign up too?
Oh, no. No, just looking over the bulletin board. Lots going on at this school. Nice. So what did you do for vacation, Troy?
Oh, basketball, snowboarding. More basketball. I gotta go, practice and all.
I hope you come see me in the musical, promise? He totally likes me.
And remember, the chain is only as strong as its weakest link. When the going gets tough,
get going.
Okay, team, let me see some hustle.
Sorry I'm late, coach.
You're the team captain, Bolton. Get your head in the game.
All right, let's kick it in. Run the shuffle drill.
Coach said to fake right and break left. Watch him for the pick and keep an eye on defense. Gotta run the give and go, take the ball to the hole, and don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game.
Just keep your head in the game.
And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay.
Just keep your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get a head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game. Let's make sure that we get the rebound, cause when we get it then the crowd will go wild. A second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right notes. Wait a minute, not the time or place. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, gotta get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
I gotta get my head in the game. Feeling so wrong. My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. She makes this feel so right. Should I go for it? Better shake this. Yikes. Call up, booyah, booyah, now we got the swerve on. Now brick, make the pass, clean the glass. Take another swipe from the charity stripe. Make the slam dunk, get the inside, outside, dunk and dunk, dunk and dunk. Keep your head, don't forget. You gotta get your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game.
You have 2 minutes to solve this equation, class. Give it your best shot.
Troy doesn't usually interact with new students.
Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Uh-huh. Miss Tenney? Yes, Gabrielle? Oh, I'm sorry, I think it should be 10 to the negative 18th power, that's all.
Well, Ms. Montez, you are correct. I'm very impressed. And welcome aboard.
You're a genius.
Please, it's just an equation.
Ryan, it's me. I need you to do something right now.
I thought Miss Darvis took your phone.
What? Oh, we always carry an extra in case our agent calls. Look, our science decathlon team has a big regional match this Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I'm trying to acclimate to the new school before signing up for anything.
Well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
Did you Google that Montez nerd like I asked?
Yeah, it's like she has an extra brain or something.
I need you to send those screenshots to Taylor on your backup phone, okay? That way we can make sure she gets into school activities that keep her away from our musical.
Well, Wildcats, it's time to kiss today goodbye and point me toward detention. So all you evildoers better get your butts to the theater immediately or face the wrath of Darbus the Merciless. This is Jack Scott signing off.
Yes, my little detention menagerie. We thespians often use animals to help build the characters we play. Be the bear, be the ostrich, be the monkey. Risk, risk, risk.
So glad you changed your mind about the science decathlon.
Where did those come from?
I mean, you didn't send me this?
No, of course not.
Well, we'd love to have you on the team. We meet almost every day after school. Please?
What a perfect way to get caught up, meeting with the smartest kids in school.
We've never, ever won the science decathlon. You could be our answered prayer.
Well, okay, I guess I could do it.
Yay.
So, like, what do you know about Troy Bolton?
Troy? He has his clip. I have mine. Watch how it works in the cafeteria during lunch. You'll see.
So, you don't think being in the musical could be fun? Like, even a little?
You're a hoops dude, not a musical singer person.
I'm not talking about me. No way.
Let's hear your animals make some noise.
Ooh, ooh.
Where is my team, Darvis, and what the heck are they doing here?
I run my attention my way, you can run yours your way.
Chad, Zeke, Troy, in the gym, now.
Attention is over for today, students. I expect to see some of you tomorrow afternoon in auditions. Please remember to be on time. Just scoot now. You've all done wonderfully.
Darvis, I need my star players in practice, not detention.
Why should athletes get preferential treatment?
I'm trying to teach these kids about having a goal, about teamwork, something they can use as adults.
Which is precisely what I am trying to do.
How? By making them scream at the top of their lungs?
Philistine.
Drama queen.
Hey, peeps, welcome back to another train wreck of a school day. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo will start at 3 p.m. sharp. This is Jack Scott, over and out in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
To believe that I couldn't see, you were always there beside me.
Such improvement from last year, James. Now don't be shy. Who's next?
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see, you were always there beside
That's
me.
That's lovely, Susan. Such emotion, such a joie de vivre. Next.
Where are tales of every day?
Were always there beside me.
What an innovative choice of tempo. Next.
This feeling's like no.
Brava!
I want you to know.
Next.
Work our tails off every day. We've got to bump the competition. Blow them all away.
Well, people, that was simply brilliant. Now for the lead roles, we have only one pair signed up. Is that right? Oh, well, Ryan and Sharpay, show us your stuff.
What key?
Hey, thanks. Well, we had a rehearsal pianist do an arrangement.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. That I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always right beside me. I want you to know I've never had someone who knows me like you do, the way you do. I've never had someone as good for me as you, no one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for. Do 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 do. Oh, oh, oh.
You.
No, you. No,
no us.
Ryan, Sharpay, that was very slick, very polished. Might want to work on some, oh, I don't know, warmth. Well, my dears, it seems we're out of time. Any last minute signups for Juliet? Romeo? Anyone? Oh well, I guess we're done for the day. Watch the bulletin board for callbacks.
Sharpay? If you do the part for that particular song, I was hoping you'd,
We do the part? Kelsey, darling. I've been in 17 school productions, and let's see, how many shows have you written?
This is the first.
Which tells us that...
You're the more powerful witch.
It tells us that you do not offer direction, suggestion, or commentary. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. I mean, Sharpay.
Nice talking to you. Love the glasses.
Hey, you decided to sign up?
Huh? No way.
You're not scared, are you?
You're the one who's afraid, not me.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, yeah? Prove it.
Miss Darvis, I'd like to audition.
I'm sorry, my dear, but individual auditions are long over, and there's no one here with you to sing the lead roles.
Miss Darvis, I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton? Yes, well, I treat these shows just as seriously as your father treats his basketball rehearsals, and I'm sorry, but now there's no time.
Kelsey, you wrote that song Ryan and Sharpay just sang? And the entire show?
I'm still working on the finale. Do you want to hear the way that song is actually supposed to sound?
Wow. That's really nice.
Go ahead. You first.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see.
Keep going.
You were always there beside me.
Now you.
But I was alone with no one to
now together.
Hold.
But you were always there beside me.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know I've never had someone who knows me like you do, the way you do. I've never had someone as good for me as you, no one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for. Keep
your eyes shut, Troy. Just say the first thing that comes to mind. How does it feel?
I don't know. Like I'm flying, kind of. Soaring, you know?
Anything is possible in the theater, Troy. There isn't a star in heaven you can't reach, but you have to allow yourself to reach for it.
Wow. Thanks, Miss Darvis.
Bolton, Montez, you've got yourself a callback. Kelsey, finish the finale and work on it with them.
I want to rehearse. I'm usually in the music room during free period and after school and sometimes even during biology class. Or if it's easier, I can give you a wake-up call and come over with my accordion. It's mobile.
Is this some sort of sick joke? Troy and Gabriella didn't even audition. Someone's got to tell this new girl the rules.
Right. Rule one.
Pick the right click.
Two.
Act like your click.
Three.
Dress for your click.
Four.
Know where your click clicks.
And rule number five?
Stick to the status quo.
Dude, you are so totally awesome.
Thanks. Why?
If you can come out in the open about singing, then I can tell my secret too. I love to bake.
What?
You can bet there's nothing but nap when I am in the zone and on a roll. But I've got a confession, my own secret obsession, and it's making me lose control.
Everybody gather round.
Scones, strudel, and even apple pan dowdy.
Not another sound.
I dream of making the perfect creme brulee.
Gabriella, you've changed my entire life!
I did.
Look at me, and what do you see? Intelligence beyond compare. But inside I am stirring, something strange is occurring. It's a secret I need to share.
Open up deep, way down deep.
Hip-hop is my passion. I love to pop, lock, break, and jam.
Is that legal?
Not another peep.
It's just dancing. And the truth is, sometimes I even think it's cooler than homework.
No.
Don't stick to the stuff you know. If you wanna go far, gotta reach for your star. Just follow your dreams and go. Don't stick to the status quo.
This is not what I want. This is not what I planned. And I just gotta say, I do not understand. Something is really
something is not
something really is happening.
And we gotta get things back where they belong.
They have got to go.
We can do it.
From Brulee.
Everybody quiet!
No.
It's just a callback.
No.
I mean, is Sharpay really bad?
No. Let's put it this way. No one's beaten out Sharpay for a musical since kindergarten.
Troy, because of you, I'm finally gonna give Sharpay a token of my love. Look!
I don't know if this is the best time to give Sharpay a cake.
Top secret hiding space?
Thanks to the Horticulture Club. I come here when I want to be alone.
Must be hard being the coach's son.
Yeah, he's gonna freak when he hears about the singing thing.
Worried?
Well, sometimes I don't want to be just the basketball guy. I want to be, you know, me.
I know what you mean. At my other school, I was always the freaky math girl.
I hated it.
But you can't let other people stop you from doing what you want to do, right?
Remember how cool kindergarten was? You'd meet someone, and then 10 minutes later, you'd be best friends.
Yeah, they didn't care if you could shoot hoops or solve equations.
So, you really want to do the callbacks?
Hey, just call me Freaky Callback Boy.
Thanks for showing me your top secret hiding place. Just like you did.
Be your best friend.
You really think this is gonna work?
It's the only way to save Troy and Gabriella from themselves.
Sounds good to me.
Hey, my watch says 1300 hours Mountain Standard Time. Are we synchronized?
Save it for Charlie's Angels, Chad. Au revoir, mon ami.
Jocks and Brainiacs mingling in the study hall?
They're up to something. Brian, we need to save our show from people who don't know the difference between a Tony Award and Tony Roma's.
How?
I'll tell Darvis that Troy and his dad want to sabotage the auditions because she'd give him detention.
It's a big fat lie. Besides, she'll never believe that.
She'll believe anything I tell her because I'm the president of the drama club. Now come on.
Show a little hustle, team. The big game is the day after tomorrow. Where's your heads at?
In the game, coach. In the game.
And where's Bolton? I said...
How dare you? How dare you?
Team practice is over. Now.
A very reliable source just informed me that you and your all-star son are planning some sort of practical joke in my Chapel of the Arts. But I will not allow Juliet and Romeo to turn into some sort of farce.
Sorry, Juliet and Romeo?
Very well, Bolton. You leave me no choice. If Troy is actually serious about auditioning for this musical, he's going to have to prove it. And you, Mr. I'm flying, I'm soaring, that's too genuine, Troy. Wrong again, I guess.
Bolton, Darvis just chewed my head off because she thinks you're plotting to screw up her auditions.
What? No.
You have the biggest game of your life coming up in 2 days, and championship games don't come along every day. There's something special.
A lot of things are special.
Get your head in the game, Bolton. You're a playmaker, not a singer.
Did you ever think I could be both? And my name's Troy, Dad, not Bolton. Sorry I'm late.
Not good enough, Captain.
Sorry I'm late.
Not good enough, Gabriella.
Get your head in the game.
There's a choice that you have to make.
It's pretty plain to see.
You're either out or in.
You're either loose or win.
Are you gonna turn your back on history?
On the legend that you're a part of.
On the job that you were born to do.
Don't let us down. You gotta come through. Cause we're counting on you.
What history?
What legend?
Spider Bone Tree.
Harriet Tubman.
Sam Slamajamanetlo.
Madam Curry.
Thunderclap Hat Patton.
Eleanor Roosevelt.
Do you think these Wildcat legends won championships by worrying about some brainiac girl or auditioning for musicals?
Do you think these paragons of education and accomplishment concern themselves with jocks or auditioning for musicals?
I don't think so.
Check out the champions who came before. And the hero that you could be. And put away that dream, cause there's no I in team. And the sacrifice is worth it, we all agree. Just try to keep your focus and forget about you know who. Don't let us down, you gotta come through. Cause we're counting on you.
That's my dad.
Heartbreak Bolton, missed the last basket of the 1981 championships. Do it for him, Troy. Give him the championship he always dreamed of.
Heartbreak Bolton, another lost cause bonehead jock. You're the future of civilization.
Now the pressure is way up high. Which way are you gonna go? You gonna sing a song or are you gonna be strong? Trade your fantasies in for the thing you know.
If you guys don't know that I put 110% of my guts into that game, then you don't know me at all.
Yeah, we're counting on you.
I thought you guys were my friends. Win together, lose together.
We're counting on you.
I'm for the team. I've always been for the team.
So don't let us down.
What about what matters for me?
What do you want from me?
We're counting on, counting on, counting on, counting on.
Ah!
I can't believe you guys. Is this what you want to hear? Singing means nothing to me. Gabriella means nothing to me. I'll forget the auditions, forget her, and we'll go get this championship. Is everyone happy now?
Troy Bolton.
I think it's for you.
Gabriella, what's going on?
Guess what? I don't want to do the callbacks either. Who are we kidding? I'll do the science decathlon. You do your championship. It's where we belong. Go Wildcats.
But I don't want to.
Me either. Goodbye.
Want to get a Coke? Guess not.
Troy, are you okay?
Sounds good, Kelsey. Troy?
Gabriella, what you heard yesterday, none of that is true. I was sick of my friends riding me about singing with you, and I said things I knew would shut them up.
Troy, this is crazy. Everyone's treating you differently now.
Maybe that's because I don't want to be just the basketball guy anymore. I'm going to sing. What about you?
I don't know, Troy.
It feels so right to be here with you. And now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new.
Don't have much time left. The callbacks are the next week, but we still have a lot of work to do.
First, we have to talk to our friends.
Yeah, we need to tell them that we're going to do the callbacks after all.
Well, let's move it already. We're burning daylight.
What we did was so wrong. I feel so demeritorious.
Me too, I think. We have to do something fast.
We have something we want to tell you.
Hey, Wildcats! Looks like we have a late-breaking Wildcat newsflash. The callbacks for Julia and Romeo have been moved up to tomorrow at 3 p.m. But at the same time as the science decathlon and the basketball championship, but... Sorry, Troy. This is Jack Scott, over and out.
How can they do this? It's not fair.
How can you be in the science decathlon
and win the championship?
And audition for my show?
We can't.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Good luck at the big game, Troy. Sorry about callbacks, Gabriella.
I mean, you know, Sharpay was dropped on her head.
Yeah, so anyway, we made our decision.
I'll be there for the team, Taylor.
Me too, guys.
What?
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 We can't be selfish, not when our friends are depending on us.
But you can't!
Right, Troy?
But we can.
See you all later.
Win or lose, we're a team. We have to figure out a way for them to do both.
Down to the split second.
Jack Scott can help us. He's announcing at the game.
It's impossible. Leave it to me. I can do anything with my laptop.
Go Wildcats!
Yesterday, we all were on our own road. We didn't really know.
Each of us brings something to the table to help the others grow.
Now's the chance to take a new direction,
to see through other eyes,
to see through other eyes,
to make a choice,
to make a new connection.
Ooh. To win the bigger
prize. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are where it all starts, and we see that we're all in this together.
together, and it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true. We're all here and speaking out with one voice. We're gonna rock the house. The party's on, now everybody make some noise. Come on and scream and shout.
We've arrived because we stuck together. We make each other strong. We're not the same.
We're different in a good way. Together's where we belong. We're all in this together. When we reach, we can fly. No inside, we can make it. We're all in this together. Once we see, there's a chance that we have, and we take it. Together, 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 everyone. Together, together, come on, let's have some fun. Together, we're there for each other every time. Together, together, come on, let's do it, come on, let's do it, come on, let's do this right.
Calling all Wildcats! The following events are all starting immediately. The Science Decathlon Finals are in the second floor labs. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo are in the theater, and the basketball championship game is in the gym. Wildcats rule!
Dreaming, shooting for the stars.
Baby, to be number one, you've got to raise the bar.
Question number 17, valences and chemical bonding.
You can do these in your sleep, Gabriella.
No coaching the sidelines, Miss McKenzie.
And Bolton gets the rebound.
Worked our tails off every day.
Take the shot, Bolton, take the shot.
Bump competition, blow them all away.
Yeah!
Slip and slide and ride that rhythm. Jump and pop, pop till we drop and start again.
Question number 72, isotopes. You have 2 minutes remaining.
You can do this, Gabriella, focus.
I warned you once, Miss McKenzie.
Do pop, pop, pop to the top. Don't ever stop. Pop to the top. Yeah!
Shake some booty and turn around.
Smile in their direction.
Show some muscle.
Do the hustle.
Way to hustle, guys. Danforth out. Baylor, you're up.
You have 30 seconds remaining to finish the equation.
Pop, 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 pop to the top. Wipe away your inhibitions. Stop, stop, stop. Do the romp and start your song. Pop, 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 straight to the top. Going for the glory. We'll keep stepping up and we just won't stop.
And the winner is Gabriella Montez. Wildcats takes a 2-point lead.
And we just won't stop.
On to the lane. He shoots. He scores. But the Wildcats are still down by 2.
All right, Wildcats. Let's get this party started.
Till we reach the top. Up to the top.
Well, folks, there seems to be a problem with the lights. Please make an orderly exit from the gym and head straight to the theater. Move it or lose it, people. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Run, Troy. You don't have much time.
Gabriella, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
I want to sing? It's now or never.
My laptop can only keep the lights out for about 5 minutes in the Jenna McKenna lab.
You guys are the best.
Run!
Carpe, Ryan, well done. Troy Bolton and Gabriella Montez? Troy! Gabriella! Yee-hoo! Well, Sharpe, it would seem as if you were right.
You have to give them the chance. Please, just 2 more minutes. I'll go look for them.
I'm sorry, Kelsey. Congratulations to all. The cast list will be posted.
Miss Starvis, we're here.
I called your names twice. Where were you?
Just give us a chance, please, Miss Starvis.
A chance for what, Troy? For you to make a joke at us, and it means the world to me and your fellow classmates?
But it's not a joke.
Who are all these students? What's this? A full house? Perhaps we can bend the rules just this once.
As president of the drama club, I must put my foot down. No preferential treatment. Those are your words, not mine.
Miss Starvis, Troy was excited to screw up the auditions. Sharpay lied to you because she was afraid of losing the part.
Ryan!
Sharpay? Is this true? Did you abuse the presidential privilege and knowingly lie to me?
I didn't lie. I improvised.
We'll talk about this later. Troy, Gabriella, give us your call back.
But we don't have a pianist.
We'll sing without music.
Oh, no, you won't. Pianist here, Miss Darvis.
You really don't want to do that.
Oh, yes, I really do. Ready on stage.
So that's showbiz.
I can't do it, Troy. It was so much easier when it was you and me.
And pretend it's you and me. Like kindergarten, remember? And right here.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different from who we are.
Creating space between us till we're separate hearts.
But your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe.
We're breaking free.
Soaring, flying. There's no star in heaven that we can reach. If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Flying, flying. To get to the place to be all that we can be. Now's the time, so we're breaking free.
More than you, more than me.
Not a one, but a
sea. All of us breaking free.
Troy, Gabriella, you've got the parts.
I'm sorry, Coach.
No, son, I'm sorry. You were fantastic.
I was?
I've been so busy focusing on what I want for you. Maybe I've missed what you want for yourself. You can be anything you want. Don't let anyone ever stop you. Okay, Troy?
Thanks, Dad. Now let's go get that championship.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different from who we are. Now is the time to free us. Touch the sky to reach for the highest star.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the Wildcats win!
Your son sure can shoot the hoops.
He's not a bad singer either.
What about your team?
We won too.
Voted you the game ball captain. So, you're going with me to the after party, right?
Like on a date?
Must be your lucky day.
Or yours.
Hey, I really dig your music.
I really love your voice.
Really?
You really like it.
Oh, I'm telling her.
All right, already. Gabriella, congratulations.
And?
And I'm sorry I lied to Darvis about you and Troy.
Well, that ends well, right?
I suppose. Anyway, break a leg.
Huh?
In the theater, that means good luck.
Sorry you didn't get the lead, Sharpay.
Join the club.
But I still think you're fantastic.
You do? I mean, like, really?
Like, really, really.
So where's that creme brulee you put?
Just like kindergarten, right?
Only better.
Celebration, I finally figured out,
yeah, yeah,
that all our dreams have no limitation. That's what it's all about.
Come on now.
Everyone is special in their own ways. We make each other strong.
We make each other strong.
We're not the same.
We're different in a good way.
Together's where we belong.
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that we're all in this together. And it shows when we say.